What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're gonna be playing Resident Evil 3 again, and this is part 2 of me playing it. So now we're back where Resident Evil 2 started. And also I noticed that you guys did not enjoy the gameplay series of Resident Evil 3 part 1 because it only has 13 views. So I just want to say I hope you guys enjoyed, because see, I actually like Resident Evil 2. I mean, 3. And be happy that I'm playing Resident Evil 3 and not The Last of Us Part 2. Ugh. Seriously, The Last of Us 2 is so bad.
Brad, stop! T. Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry.
Ah! So that's how that guy got the bite. Wait, do I need to play this first before playing Resident Evil 2?
Shit, it's locked. You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
An uncomfortable and confident end.
These stars. That could be useful.
Yeah.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the stars office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
I'm gonna need this. Why do I need these three?
Carlos, take a look at this. Oh. I've located the STARS office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
STARS
I'll
office.
Open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
Alright. Let's go here. At least I put that card into good use.
What the hell was that thing?
Yeah, I'm gonna need a bigger gun for this.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
What? I feel sorry for you guys. Wait, I seen. Wait, hold on, sorry. Sorry. I seen this trick where I can, like, you know, cut his body. I did that when I played as Leon. So, I thought it would work. Well, let's hope it's on Nemesis again, because I actually forgot what happened here.
Here we go.
Okay, I think I remember who. Ah! mean, I had to make sure it was dead, so that's why I wasted my ammo. That's probably what my cousin is gonna say. She's gonna be like, why are you wasting your ammo?
T, you copy? There's something real nasty here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? Alright. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
I think I know what that nasty thing is. Yeah, off of me. Please tell me there's something good here. Nope. Don't forget this. Well, that didn't work.
Yeah. Welcome, Leon. Bet you had a kick-ass first day.
Yeah. I bet you did. Well, I'm gonna check out what's the safe code. Okay, I think I figured it out. No, another button. There you go. There you go. Oh, I'm feeling better. Good. Oh, good plant. I need this. Oh, good. There.
Shit. Lock. I kind of fucked up shooting cops.
Yeah, it is kinda. Okay, good.
Killed those things, I'd be set.
Oh, all right, wait, I did. Wait, let me see what's in here again. Okay, maybe I'll just keep these coins just in case, okay? Like, maybe when I bought the Raccoon City edition, I might have put it to good use.
Copy that.
They might have put that for a good reason when I got the Raccoon City Edition.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it blocked? Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
Hold on one second, guys. Okay, so I found out the code, and this is actually a very funny word. Like, check this out. The code is CAP. So stop capping that Resident Evil 3 is bad. It's actually a really good game. Flash grenade. This will blind the zombies. Oh, I can't. Anyways, we found a bomb. So now all we need to do is just fix it or something. Okay. This is Raccoon City now. And to be fair, Raccoon City is not even a real place. Oh, I got a key. Nice. Okay, now I gotta figure out this one. Okay. There we go. That hurts. So while looking for the code, I heard something. So I'm trying to figure out what that is. But I really don't think it's important now. Oh, I see. We need to put batteries inside. That actually scared me. Honestly, guys, I'm much better at shooters game in PC. I'm much better at playing shooter games on PC. Because... Did that zombie just fell? And how is he still alive? How is he still alive? He fell down like a 10 feet or... Oh! Come on, reload, reload. Okay, now I see how this goes, okay? Let me just reload. Okay, now I see what's there. Okay, yeah, I got enough ammo.
Yeah, 99.
Works. Honestly, guys, the scariest zombie that I've ever seen are the Asian ones, because see, I've watched this show called All of Us Are Dead. It's honestly a really good show, by the way. It's about a zombie apocalypse that happened because of the teacher. And it's honestly funny. And the zombies that were in there, they looked scary as hell. Okay, there are the batteries. 104.
Mine now.
Any more? Yeah, I don't think I need that. And all of these are empty. Let me just first combine. Let's blow this up.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gonna head your way.
Copy that.
Okay, get out.
Take a number.
I've destroyed the shower room. Well, that killed it. Wait, what's here? Oh, this is the place.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company.
Well, that's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Don't mind if I do. Nah, I don't want to get rid of this. I still think I need it. You know what? I'm gonna store this up. I think I'm just gonna...
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
September 23rd. 4th. Carlos Express. Okay, well, at least we know that Jill is alright. Find a way above ground. Wait, actually, hold on, let me check something real quick. Now don't worry guys, we're all good.
Am I the only one who made it?
No. I just wanted to check to see where the third safe was. And it turns out it was not in the RPD. It was in like a hospital. But now let's just go. We're back as Jill again.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos?
Let's save. You know what? I'm actually gonna get myself a new weapon. I honestly need this. And I know that the rocket launcher is with Carlos, but I should have probably put it back. So that's probably like a teleport chest or something. How is Nemesis alive? And besides, why is it even after me anyway? Okay, so this is mine round, this is flame. You cannot be serious.
Bitch can't even swim.
Yeah.
Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh.
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mihail, everybody. Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? It's back!
Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
We're gonna have to talk later. Wanna go again? Wait, how come I did not die? I could have died at that. No, no, no. Oh, come on. No, no, no assist.
Come on.
Joe should have died at that point. But what the hell? Game physics does not make sense. Is there any more? Where's... Oh, there. Oh, wait. Oh, no. It's about to take a fall. There!
Right, let's do this. Suck it! Carlos, you still there? Oh, come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Screw you, Nemesis. Let me just take some extras. Actually, I should go. Let's hope it's dead. You can't be serious. Now you have no arm. What the hell?
Interesting. You've done me a big favor. Miss.
That's my thumbnail. I don't feel so good.
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
You're a good person, Carlos. September 29th, 9:20 p.m., Akron City Hospital.
Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine.
Alright, let's go get the vaccine for Jill.
I'm gonna be okay. I promise.
Okay. Looks like I'm playing as Carlos again.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be in the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Oh wait, actually, let me just go back there and get something. Maybe I'll find one.
this!
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Lodge. Please state your business clearly.
I'll do that later. First, I just want to, like, you know, find a way to get there so I can get that chest thing.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
Yes, I agree. That was actually cool. I mean, I just wanted to go through. Is it really that hard to ask? You know, forget it. I'm keeping a rocket launcher and I'll give it back at the end. Why does Jill sounds like she's just about to have sex?
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Jill just sounded like she was about to have sex. Because she was over there moaning. Yeah. No, that's not gonna work.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Well, I guess I don't need this anymore. No, I need a card. Can't shoot from glass? How does this game have a realistic graphics but don't add realistic, you know, things on it? Like, I'm just saying, like, the graphics in this game looks amazing. But I don't get why some people don't like this game. Like, it's actually good in my opinion. Okay, well that's... Okay, well that zombie just lost a head. Wait, hold on, let me check this. So there's no tape inside.
Not this way.
Nope. Because if that's the way to death, then no. At least we got a key. How did the zombie even get up there? That's what I'm trying to ask. Why? How? Actually, you know what? How? You guys saw that? You guys saw that? I saw that with my own two eyes. Actually, let me just see if there's another way. Let's just go. Yo, we gotta make sure this is clear before I do the safe. Now I'm gonna check out what's the safe code. Alright, so this one is actually a little bit easy. 9. See, it's 093. New mags. Nice. I can't go under there. Every time I'm walking, I keep hearing the sound. What's up? Okay, so now we need to find something. Hold on a second, guys. Alright, let's continue. Oh. Maybe when I play as Jill and walk around the hospital, I'll be able to do these things. I don't want to say that because I'm Muslim. And I do know that Jesus is the son of Allah, I think. Yeah, Jesus is the son of Allah. So I don't know if I'm allowed to say that or not, but I'm not going to say it anyway. Okay, so
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
Hold on 1 second, guys. Let me check. Okay, so we need to go to like one room. Oh, okay. Sorry about that, guys. Oh, let me fix this. There you go. Ah! How does this turn on? I don't need this anymore.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bed pet.
Okay, so now we need to get the vaccine so we can give to Jill.
Bard.
Oh.
Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit, and the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Yeah, there is. I found one.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. Now, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
That was the last thing we've seen from Nathaniel.
I got Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck!
Okay, now we need to get the vaccine. The vaccine, good.
All right, Joe. Hang tight. T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Yeah. Oh!
Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
I'm gonna Actually, you know what? No, I'm taking this back because the one that I gave to Joe before has infinite ammo. Oh.
Shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Back up, back up, back up, back off! Back off, you ain't my type! What? Come to me. Come here. Almost got it. No! No, 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 no. I'm not gonna add assistance. I really want this rocket launcher. Maybe I'll come back in there.
I'm gonna try to load.
Okay, now the punch.
Yeah, I almost got it. There. I need a hero.
You all right?
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Is this a bad dream? Oh, good.
Sunshine,
you saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
I went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. I guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos.
Okay, well, we're gonna do that in the next video. Anyways, thank you for watching. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye, everybody.